Now, we'll take an example of principle of homogeneity. Suppose that I am taking two rods. I am adding these two rods. 3 meter and 4 meter gives 8 meter. Okay. So, in the case of dimension, we can write L because meter is in length. L plus L gives what? Gives only L, not 2L. Okay. Same quantity after adding, same dimensional quantity after adding, become only that one, only one, become same. Means L plus L gives L. L minus L also gives L. Okay, understand, this is called principle of homogeneity, and we'll see the numerical of this also.